make myself in like a cocoon if I wanted. It was a trip, man. So many possibilities. You can sit there and make a virtual world and actually build your skill in hand-eye coordination. I was like, I want to see more. You know, I want to learn more about this.